stopped a war in the east.
We'll knock people over. We walk in strength. And your car was on.
Outlander, are you in need of supplies?
In the name of the tank.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Matea and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine. Thank the Ten you were here to help.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
Tanakh should be somewhere up the road.
Thank you.
close, lad. Minus the supplies. And the Tanakh soldier. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. And dropped them? A running battle? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. Tracks from the missing Tanakh. Definitely looks like the other Tanakh ran off this way. That must be the other Tanakh.
Hey! Vitez sent me!
By the 10, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished.
Right? Next idea.
Let's clear out these machines!
Thank you.
down yet. Shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
You're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you. Prepared.
Frost won't help here. Machine was born for the cold.
One target at a time!
Ready for anything now. Things holding up? Hmm.
Outlander.
Man. I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. In the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shellwalkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
Opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
Return to me another time. You could take another look. Something nearby is sending that signal. Thing. Looks like the signal is coming from that tarmac.
settlement. Looks abandoned. But I need to get near my tarmac. If I can find a way to the top.
Thank you.
for these soon enough.
Get me up on that pathway.